The B-52 Stratofortress is an iconic aircraft. It has served the United States Air Force for over half a century. This long-range, heavy bomber is known for its distinctive profile. The B-52 is easily recognizable with its 8 powerful engines and swept-back wings. It has become a symbol of American air power. The B-52 was originally designed during the Cold War. Its mission was to deliver nuclear weapons. The B-52's role expanded over time. It became a versatile bomber capable of conventional warfare. It has seen action in multiple conflicts. These include the Vietnam War, the Gulf War, and the wars in Iraq and Afghanistan. Throughout its service, the B-52 has demonstrated remarkable adaptability. It has been upgraded and modified to meet evolving threats. The B-52 remains a relevant and potent force in the 21st century. It is a testament to its original design and the ongoing commitment to modernization by the U.S. Air Force. The B-52's legacy extends beyond its military capabilities. It has captured the imagination of the public. It has been featured in numerous films, books, and songs. The B-52 has become synonymous with American military might. It is a symbol of deterrence, power, and the enduring strength of the United States Air Force. The B-52 Stratofortress entered service with the U.S. Air Force in 1955. This marked the beginning of an extraordinary career. It has been involved in numerous conflicts and operations. The B-52 has consistently demonstrated its capabilities and adaptability. During the Cold War, the B-52 was a key component of America's nuclear deterrent. It was part of the Strategic Air Command's Airborne Alert Force. The B-52 was ready to deliver nuclear weapons if needed. This mission highlighted its long range and payload capacity. The Vietnam War saw the B-52 take on a different role. It flew extensive bombing missions. These missions targeted enemy strongholds and supply lines. The B-52's ability to deliver massive ordnance over long distances proved invaluable in this conflict. In the decades following Vietnam, the B-52 continued to serve in various conflicts. It participated in the Gulf War, Operation Enduring Freedom in Afghanistan, and Operation Iraqi Freedom. These operations showcased the bomber's versatility. It could deliver precision-guided munitions. It could also provide close air support. The B-52's long history of service is a testament to its adaptability. It is a testament to the skill of the air crews who fly and maintain it. The B-52 has earned its place as a legend in military aviation. Despite its remarkable service record, the B-52 Stratofortress is not immune to the passage of time. As the aircraft aged, it faced challenges. These included obsolete technology, decreased reliability, and rising maintenance costs. The U.S. Air Force recognized the need to modernize the B-52 to maintain its viability. They needed to keep it relevant in the 21st century threat environment. The B-52's original systems were becoming increasingly difficult and expensive to maintain. Spare parts were becoming scarce. The aircraft's aging engines were becoming less fuel efficient and more prone to failures. This limited its range and availability. The B-52's avionics and electronics were outdated. This limited its ability to interface with modern weapon systems and communication networks. Modern warfare demands advanced capabilities that the B-52's aging systems could not provide. The aircraft needed upgrades to remain effective against increasingly sophisticated adversaries. This includes enhanced situational awareness, improved communication systems, and the ability to employ the latest precision-guided munitions. Recognizing these challenges, the U.S. Air Force embarked on a comprehensive modernization program for the B-52. This aimed to extend its service life. They wanted to keep it operational until at least 2050. The modernization program focuses on key areas: new engines, upgraded avionics, advanced weapon systems, and enhanced electronic warfare capabilities. Section 4. Engine overhaul, the heart of the upgrade. One of the most significant aspects of the B-52's modernization is the replacement of its aging Pratt and Whitney TF-33 engines. These engines have been in service since the 1950s. The new engines are more fuel efficient, powerful, and reliable. The B-52's original TF-33 engines were becoming increasingly expensive to maintain. They were significant contributors to the aircraft's high operating costs. The new engines reduce fuel consumption by a significant margin. This increases the B-52's range and reduces its reliance on aerial refueling. The new engines also offer increased thrust and improved performance. This allows the B-52 to carry heavier payloads. It also improves its takeoff and climb capabilities. These factors are crucial for operating from shorter runways and in challenging environments. The engine overhaul is a major undertaking. It involves replacing all 8 engines on each aircraft. This is a complex process that requires specialized equipment and expertise. However, the benefits of the new engines far outweigh the challenges of installation. The new engines are a key component of the B-52's modernization. They ensure that this legendary bomber remains a capable and relevant asset for the U.S. Air Force for decades to come. Section 5. Advanced capabilities. Modernizing avionics and weaponry. In addition to engine replacement, the B-52's modernization program includes significant upgrades to its avionics, communication systems, and weapons capabilities. These upgrades are essential to keep the bomber relevant in the face of evolving threats. The B-52's outdated avionics were a significant limitation. They restricted its ability to employ modern weaponry and communicate effectively with other aircraft and ground units. The modernization program includes installing new digital cockpits, advanced radar systems, and modern communication suites. The new digital cockpits provide the crew with enhanced situational awareness. They offer improved navigation and targeting capabilities. The upgraded radar systems enhance the B-52's ability to detect and track targets at long ranges, even in adverse weather conditions. Modern communications systems allow for seamless integration with other platforms and ground forces, enabling data sharing and coordinated operations. The B-52's weapon systems are also undergoing significant modernization. The aircraft is being equipped to carry a wider range of precision-guided munitions, including smart bombs, cruise missiles, and hypersonic weapons. These upgrades enhance the B-52's lethality and accuracy, allowing it to engage targets with greater precision and minimize collateral damage. By modernizing the B-52's avionics, communications systems, and weapons capabilities, the U.S. Air Force is ensuring that this legendary bomber remains a versatile and lethal platform capable of meeting the challenges of 21st century warfare. Section 6. Enhanced survivability, electronic warfare, and countermeasures. Modern warfare is characterized by sophisticated air defense systems and electronic warfare capabilities. To survive in this environment, the B-52's modernization program includes significant upgrades to its electronic warfare and countermeasures systems. These upgrades are designed to protect the bomber from enemy radar, missiles, and electronic attacks. The B-52 is being equipped with advanced radar warning receivers, electronic countermeasures suites, and chaff and flare dispensers. These systems work together to detect, jam, and evade enemy threats. The radar warning receivers provide early warning of enemy radar activity, allowing the crew to take evasive action or deploy countermeasures. Electronic countermeasure suites jam enemy radar signals, making it difficult for them to acquire and track the B-52. Chaff and flare dispensers release clouds of radar reflective material and heat sources, respectively, to confuse enemy missiles and draw them away from the aircraft. These upgrades are essential for ensuring the B-52's survivability in contested airspace. By enhancing its electronic warfare and countermeasures capabilities, the U.S. Air Force is ensuring that this legendary bomber can continue to operate effectively in even the most challenging environments. Section 7. The B-52 in the 21st century, a strategic asset for the future. The B-52 Stratofortress has come a long way since its inception during the Cold War. Once a symbol of nuclear deterrence, it has evolved into a versatile, multi-role bomber capable of projecting power across the globe. With its comprehensive modernization program, the B-52 is poised to remain a strategic asset for the U.S. Air Force for decades to come. The B-52's ability to deliver massive ordnance over long distances remains a valuable asset in conventional warfare. Its modernized avionics, communication systems, and weapons capabilities make it a lethal and precise platform for engaging a wide range of targets. Its enhanced electronic warfare and countermeasure systems ensure its survivability in contested airspace. Beyond its conventional capabilities, the B-52 is being considered for new roles, such as a standoff platform for hypersonic weapons. Its long range and large payload capacity make it an ideal candidate for carrying and launching these game-changing weapons. The B-52's modernization program is a testament to the U.S. Air Force's commitment to maintaining a technological edge and ensuring its ability to deter adversaries and prevail in future conflicts. By investing in the B-52, the U.S. is ensuring that this legendary bomber continues to fly high, projecting American air power around the world for many years to come.